Hello students, good morning. How are you all today? Hope you are awesome and fit. Myself, Sabha Shaheen, I'm your biology teacher. Welcome you here again in this beautiful class. Today, I will teach class 12 biology chapter number 1, that is reproduction in organisms, where we'll be discuss about sexual reproduction. Students, we studied in previous class about the sexual reproduction in a very briefly, but today I will discuss it again. It is the reproduction that involves formation of male and female gametes either by the same individual or by different individual of the opposite sex. Next, will be discussed about the different growth phases. Juvenile phase, the period of growth to reach in maturity for sexual reproduction is called juvenile phase. Students, you must see yourself and people around you changing from very small size to old age. That's the process that occurs in our body, which pushes us from one phase to other. In plants, it is called vegetative phase. Students, see the diagram. We usually see this cycle. Seed comes to the vegetative growth cycle. Once the flower comes, what is happening? It is the just beginning of the reproduction phase. And once the flower over, comes to death, and again, whole cycle repeated, again and again, whole cycle repeated. Now, students, there are the different types of plants that we usually see around us. One is annuals, second is perennial, and third is biennials. And I will discuss one by one each term. First, annuals. From seed to flowers, and again to seed in a single growing season. Next is perennial. These plants come back year after year. Now third one is biennial. Requires 2 years to complete their life cycle. So the students, here is homework for today, and you all have to learn and write it in your rough copy. And after the completion of the one chapter, there will be an online test for you all. So prepare your homework. So with this, I end my class today. Enjoy your day. Keep on studying. I will see you in the next class. Goodbye. Take care, all of you.